I'm Gavin Towers, and I ride for Team Green. And last year, it's my first full year on the team, and they have been pretty awesome. They've always treated me like family since literally day one. First race at Monster Cup, treated me awesome, and then raced Minios and stuff and had some good luck there. And then we moved on to the following year. Had a little bit bad luck in Spring Nationals, but all in all, the team has been great. So we're on to Regionals, just made in the one class after a bad second moto. As of Loretta's and what it means to me, it means a lot. It's the biggest race of the year, and a lot of eyes are on you, and this will be my first year with the team, so it's going to be a little nerve-wracking, but I'm just going to go do what I do every year and train hard going in and then do the best I can.
Stop and think before I lose faith.